one more week to Ritmico music classes. Oh, hello! Is this Isidoro the Crocodile? Are you gonna join us for this week? Oh, fantastic! Say hello to Isidoro. Hello to all the children. Let's begin. Join me. Hello everyone, it's nice to see you. Ready, steady, off we go. Blue, blue, two, blue. And drop, and flop, and squish. Pineapple. Oh. And drop. Plop. Squish. Oh, this is my favorite card. It's like pineapple juice. Ready, steady, off we go. Pineapple, 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 pineapple. And drop. And plop. And squish. And pineapple, 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 rest, jello, and drop, and flop, and squish, ready, and rest, blue, pineapple, jello, jello, and drop, and flop, and squish, pineapple two, rest, and drop, and plop, and squish, and jello, jello, rest, rest, pineapple, and drop, and plop, and squish, and rest, rest, and drop, and plop, and squish, and rest, rest, two, and drop, and plop, and squish, and pineapple blue, rest, rest, blue, and drop, and plop, and drop, and two, rest, jello. And now we're gonna play Guess the Card with the blue jello rhythms. So I'm gonna just pick out some of our blue jello cards and sing them out to you, and you'll have to guess which one it is. For this game, we're gonna have a little helper as well. Guess who? Okay, here we have some cards. And we're going to ask Isidoro to play some of these cards, and we'll need to guess which ones they are. Okay, we're going to use... Well, which instrument would you like to use, Isidoro? The triangle! Thank you! Okay, are you ready to listen to one of the cards and try to guess it? Here goes the first card. Ready, steady, here we go. Did you guess it already? Okay, we'll give you one more clue. We'll say it with the names as well. Ready, steady, here we go. Blue, blue, jello, blue, blue. Did you guess it already? Isidoro, could you tell us which card you played just now? Oh yes, it was the yellow one on our left. Let's say it together. Ready, steady, here we go. Blue, blue, jello, blue,
Blue. Well done.
And now we have a different set of cards. Okay, let's play the first card. Ready? Off we go. Did you find it already? Let's do it with the words. Off we go. Blue, jello, blue, blue, jello. Okay, did you guess it? Okay. Isidora, could you tell us which card? It was the blue on the right. Well done. Let's say it together. Ready, steady, off we go. Blue, jello, blue, blue, jello. Great. Let's do another one. Off we go. That was a difficult one. Did you guess it already? Let's say it with the words. Off we go. Pineapple, 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 rest. Jello. Did you find it? Which card was it? The blue on the left. Good. Let's say it together. Off we go. Pineapple, 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 rest. Jello. Well done. Let's do another one. Off we go. Did you hear that? Let's say it with words. Off we go. Pineapple to rest. Oh, that was a long two in the middle. Did you find the card already? And where was the yellow at the top? Let's do it together. Off we go. Pineapple to rest. Well done. And let's do one more. Ready, steady, off we go. Let's say it with words. Off we go. Rest. Blue, pineapple, jello, jello. Yeah, did you find it? It was the orange one. Well done. Let's say it together. Ready, steady, here we go. Rest. Blue, pineapple, jello, jello. Well done. Today's Dora Mee singing is going to be a little bit different. I've got here a different instrument to show us the Dora Mee. These tubes are called boom workers and they're lots of fun. See, they're different sizes. You can see through them. And some of them are bigger and some smaller. The red one is do. Do. Yeah, can you sing it with me? Do. Well done. The orange is re. 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 Which word was the yellow one? It's me. Me. And again. Me. Good. So let's revise what we've got. We've got do, do, re, mi. Good. Okay. So what we're gonna do with the boom workers is I'm gonna play them in different order, Okay, and you need to try to remember and copy after me. Are you ready for the first one? Should we do it again? Do, do, re. Ready to sing with me? Off we go. Do, do, re. Great. Let's do another one. Ready? Let's do it again. Re, 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 do. Ready to do it with the hands? Off we go. Mi, re, re, do. Well done. Okay. One more? Let's try. Okay, shall we do it again? Do, do, re, re, do. Ready to do it with the hands? And do, do, re, re, do. Great! And now it's time to recognize some instruments. Remember that on another lesson we were looking at woodwind instruments? Let's see if you can remember how they sound and if you can recognize them on a song. Let's listen to the first instrument. Did you recognize this low buzzing sound? This was the bassoon. Listen to the next one. This really mellow and expressive sound was that of the clarinet. How have you done so far? Let's have one more go. Sound was really buzzing and very, very lively. This was the oboe. Well done if you got them right. Keep practicing and listening to them.
So we're first going to warm up on the ukulele. So that means we're just getting it nice and warm and ready to play so that it sounds nice when we do play. So we're going to do different rhythm patterns just to warm up. On the chord F, which is your first finger on the E string in the first fret, and then your middle finger on the G string in the second fret box. And we're just going to do different strumming patterns to begin with. So how about we do a huckleberry, which is down, up, down, up. So, huckleberry. So a different strumming pattern that we can do, we're going to do a huckleberry blue. So it just goes down, up, down, up, down. So we're going to go huckleberry. We do a blue jello huckleberry blue. So that one goes blue, jello, huckleberry, blue. Or we could do a blue, blue, jello, blue. So let's go. Ukulele. I'm first going to teach you the strumming pattern that we use when we're singing the cucaracha. So we're just going to practice our strumming pattern, which is down, up, down, rest, down, up, down, rest, or jello blue, jello blue. So we'll just give the strumming a go first before we add anything else, because once we get that right, then it'll all slowly fit together. So we're gonna go cucaracha. All we need to do. So the first chord, we want to go back to chord F. We do it three times before we then need to change to the second chord. So we do that three times before we need to change to the second one. So it goes. You see? I'll do it again. So we go. Change. You see the difference? And we do the second chord for another three times before we change back to the first one. So it then sounds a little bit like this. And then we change. You see? Like, so the whole thing together goes a little bit like this. La cucaracha, la cucaracha, ya no puede caminar, porque le falta, porque los tienes, las dos patitas de András. Okay, so now that we've learned the lyrics and we've learned the chords and the strumming pattern, we're now going to put that all together and we're going to sing the song the whole way through. So you want to get your ukulele ready and in position, put our fingers in first chord position, which is chord F. La cucaracha, la cucaracha, ya no puede caminar, porque le falta, porque no tienes las dos patitas de András. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I was Sophie from Ritmico, and I will see you guys next time.
Hello, welcome back to Doing the Rhymes with Ritmico. Hopefully you might remember, it is cobbler, cobbler. Let's get ready. We're imagining that we're hammering something. We're mending our shoe as we start. Okay, so ready, steady, here we go. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe, get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late, get it done by 8:30. Well done. Ready, steady, here we go. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe, get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late, get it done by 8:30. Well done.
And now we're gonna do
the drawing of a song. Have you ever tried to draw a song? Now, this is going to be a special drawing. It's not the normal drawing of flowers and children that you would do. We're going to try to draw the shape of the music. And the song we're going to draw to today is by the French composer Camille Saint-Saëns. Now, Saint-Saëns wrote a big piece called The Carnival of the Animals. And in there, he had several movements that depicted different animals. One of them was called the elephant, and it's the one we're going to listen to today. It was written in 1886, and it's from the period of music called Romantic era. The elephant here is played by the double bass, which is the biggest of the string instruments, and is accompanied by the piano. You're gonna listen to two different parts in this piece. The first part, where the elephant is gonna take some very big, huge steps. And the second part, the elephant is gonna go swimming in water. That's why I've chosen these three colors today. I've chosen orange for the elephant, red for the big elephant steps, and blue for when he's swimming in the water. So first of all, we're gonna draw an elephant. Why not? So we're gonna draw a big round body. We're gonna do this in a corner of the paper, so then we can draw the shapes of the music. And then we're gonna draw the head, two eyes, two big ears, on each side of his head, and then a big trunk, a little tail, and then four very big legs. These four very big legs is what's gonna step really loudly and heavily. And here's our elephant. Okay, are you ready to draw? Let's have all the pens ready. And let's start the music. Has done, these red stops at the beginning are the big elephant steps, so I'm gonna add some little here. I'm gonna add three little toes on each of the big elephant steps. Okay, now that I've got all the toes for all the elephant steps, now this middle bit here is the water when the elephant was swimming. So there's going to be some very long and curvy lines. And then he's splashing some water, splash, 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 splash. And then as he's coming out of the water, he's coming really slowly to get dry with his very long legs. And then off he goes again, stepping and stepping. And then at the very end, he takes three steps, one bigger and louder than the other. So I'm gonna make the last one really, really loud. Okay, we're gonna listen to the music again. And this time you can point with your fingers how the music is going. Song today is a song that is called Potato Chips, and it's a song by Jim Galliard, and it's early jazz, and it's very easy what we're gonna do today with this song. Every time you hear the word potato chips, you're gonna go right down and touch the floor. Yeah? Are you ready? Let's do it.
Potato chips, how my mouth just drips. Potato chips, how my mouth just drips. crunch, crunch. I don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips. Potato chips. How my mouth does drip. Potato chips. How my mouth does drip. Crunch, crunch. I don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips. No matter where it is, you'll always find a bag around. Be in a bar, a picnic, even a baseball ground. Potato chips, how my mouth does drip. Potato chips, hold, drip, drip, drip. Crunch, crunch, I don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips. Bang, bang, bang. Crunchy, crunchy potato chips. Crunch, crunchy, crunchy. A crunch, crunch, crunch. I don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips. Potato chips. How my mouth does drip. Potato chips. Crunchy, 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 crunchy. Don't bring me no lunch. All I want is potato chips. No matter where it is, you'll find a bag around. I could be even in a bar, a picnic, a baseball ground. It doesn't matter. Oh, those potato, potato chips. Potato, potato, a chippy chippo. Crunch, crunch, don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips.
Had loads of fun, and we'll see you next week again. Bye.